self-defense. It is a countermeasure that involves defending the health and well-doing of oneself. Effective self-defense techniques and combinations need to work in reality. Regardless of strength, gender, height, and weight, anyone can learn technique of self-defense. For girls, almost every organization provides self-defense training. Normally, people consider self-defense as a way of fighting, but actually it means doing everything possible to avoid getting hurt by someone who threatens or attacks you. It is all about your senses, reaction, and smartness. Material arts. Material arts are the codified techniques used by the people for self-defense, military, and many other reasons. Karate, Taekwondo, Judo, and Krav Maga are some of the examples of material art style. Some material arts are designed to heave the mind and the body. Some are used as exercises and some for spiritual harmony. Nowadays, children learn material arts in institutes specially run by trained persons.